Good morning, I'm Jeff Lennox reporting InsideWESH.com, talking about the massive brush fire still burning between Brevard and Volusia counties. Right here you can see a mobile home that burned down on Monday. No one was home, fortunately. The good news there, and no injuries to report. Really, on this Wednesday morning, all we're dealing with is thick smoke throughout the region. We've seen that from our chopper pictures up above. Off here to my right, you can see this is really the scene you'll find throughout Brevard and Volusia County. A lot of charred and scorched brush in this brush fire. So at this point, again, this firefighting operations about to pick up sometime later this morning. We'll be checking with firefighters throughout the day here in Brevard and Volusia counties. More throughout the day here, InsideWESH.com, and also on WESH 2 News.